1803, we sailed out to sea, out from that sweet town of Derry, for Australia bound. If we didn't all drown, the marks of our fetters we carried, in our rusty iron chains, we cried for our wains, the good women we left there in sorrow. As the mainsails unfurled and the curses we hurled at the English thoughts of tomorrow. Oh, I wish I were back home in Derry. Oh, I wish I were back home in Derry. Mouth of the foil bid farewell to the soil, as down below decks we were lying. O'Doherty screamed as he woke from the dream by a vision of bold Robert dying. Sunburned cruel as we dished out the gruel, Dan O'Connor was down with a fever. 60 rebels today bound for Botany Bay, many will meet their receiver. Oh, I wish I were back home in Derry. Oh, I wish I were back home in Derry. We curse them to hell as the bow fought the swell. Our ship danced like a moth in the firelight. A wild horse rode high as the devil passed by, taking souls to the heads by the twilight. 5 weeks out to sea, now we're only 43. Our comrades we bury each morning. We're in our own slime and we're lost here in time. On the endless nights without dawning. Home in Derry. Oh, I wish I were back home in Derry. For a man to live out his whole life in slavery, where the climate is raw and the gun makes the law, neither wind nor rain care for bravery. For 22 years and I've ended my bond, my comrades' ghost walks behind me. A rebel I came and I'm still here the same. On a cold winter's night you will find me. Oh, I wish I were back home in Derry. Oh, I wish I were back home in Derry. Oh, I wish I were back home in Derry. Oh, wish I were back home in Derry.